In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to make your PowerPoint presentation a green screen while you're presenting it to other people in Zoom. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so as you can see here on my screen, I have my Zoom application opened up right here and it's just showing my profile pic. And I'm just in this meeting by myself. You know, I wish I could have you guys in here, but right now it's just me. So here's how you can do this really cool feature. If you go here to share screen, a lot of times they're gonna say, okay, I wanna share this screen because this is where my PowerPoint presentation is located. Well, if you go here to advance, as long as your PowerPoint presentation is saved, you then can click on this beta feature right here called PowerPoint as a virtual background. So I'm gonna click on this. And then what you need to do is hit share and a finder window is gonna pop open, allowing you to choose what presentation you want to share with your audience. So I'm going to do that real quick and then get back to you guys. All right, so now I have my files selected from my Finder window. You'll see that down here, it's actually loading up all my slides for me in Zoom. So this might take a little bit of time just to load up, depending on how many slides you have in PowerPoint. But then once it's all loaded up, you're then going to be good to go to share your presentation. Now, a couple things to note when you're in this setting right here. You can't edit your PowerPoint presentation until you're done sharing it, resave the file, and then re-present it. So if, let's say, you're trying to edit your presentation real time, and you're on a Zoom call with a bunch of people on a meeting, and you're saying, hey, make this edit, make that edit, it's probably not the best use case to do this. But if you're just presenting something to a group of people, and you want them to be able to see you on the screen with your slides, this is the perfect use case. So now that we got that out of the way and this is all loaded up, the last thing that we need to do is just show our face. So as long as you have a webcam on your computer or even just your laptop camera, you can then click on start video. And then what's going to happen is I'm going to load up right here and you're going to see that my face is showing up right here and as if the background is a mountain, but really the background is just my PowerPoint presentation right here. So then if I click on this right here, I can actually move where I want to be located on the screen and as I'm going through each slide. So this is a super cool way to include yourself on your PowerPoint presentations while you're presenting them in just a nice and fun and engaging way. So a nice thing too is if you hit any of these corners, you can control the sizing of it. So whether or not you want to be really small or really big, and then you can also choose where you're going to actually be located on the screen as well. All right, so that's just a nice and fun way on how to green screen yourself on your PowerPoint presentations by using the application Zoom. If you guys did like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning all things related to PowerPoint, I do have a course on Udemy, so I will link that in the description below. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.